ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ വീഡിയോ ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലാണ്. Today I am going to show you how to make pizza with bread. Do you like pizza? Yes, I know. Everyone likes pizza. We are not using any dough. We will show you very simple method because you can make at home very easily. Let's check the ingredients. Bread, pizza sauce, chili flakes, olive, tomato, capsicum, chicken and cheese, oregano. If you don't have olive, leave it, doesn't matter. What we have, we can use. I will show you how to make pizza. First, we want to beat this bread. I am beating only center. First, apply pizza sauce. And some cheese. Capsicum. Tomato. Olive. Chili flakes. And again some cheese. Oregano also put now. And marinated chicken. You can make this very easy at home.
I will show you simple method for baking. I am using here fry pan. First I will put some rava, then drop some oil. Any oil can be used. The pan method is very simple. We can make it within 5 minutes. Place the pan on the stove and wait for 5 minutes in low flame. Our pizza is ready. I hope you like this video. You should try this. I did this video in English for my other language friends to understand. Let us know your feedback through comment and Instagram.
Ready, get set.